Hi everybody, so here we have my fourth solo PUBG chicken dinner on the Vikendi public to server on the PlayStation 4. It's going to be the full chicken dinner, all half an hour of it in all its glory, so feel free to fast forward to about 27 minutes past where I guess things start to get a little bit interesting. But what I thought I'd do is talk about where you should drop in Vikendi. If you like playing the quiet side of the circle, like I do. Now, these PTS drops have been a little unusual in the fact that there's some sort of bug on the server where you, when you go into a lobby to queue for a game, it starts the game when there's only 40 people in the lobby, so the island is very, very empty. But what I found is that Vikendi, although it appears to be quite desolate from the air, when you do hit the ground, there are probably hundreds of buildings, small little farmhouses, little hamlets, that sort of thing. And so probably the best tactic, or one of the best tactics, is to, obviously you could drop a road, get in a car and go a little bit further away. But remember, most people, when they're deciding where to drop, they drop at the places with names on that are on their flight path. So all you've got to do is pick a line that's at right angles to the flight path, so it's flying away from the flight path straight, where that line doesn't intersect or go over any major cities until it gets near the coast. Then you're okay. And always do the side that's got the most land on it. So don't do the short side, do the other side. And just jump in that direction. And open your chute about halfway down. You could follow a road if you like, if you want to pick up a vehicle and go a little bit further, and generally you will end up landing near a little hamlet, a little group of farmhouses or houses, and you'll be able to get in there and get looted and see what happens for the next circle. And this has been working really well for me, not only in these sort of fairly desolate solos, but also in squads as well. I've seen squads, you might want to pick somewhere where you can kind of split up into three or four, but generally, as long as you're jumping at perpendicular right angles to the flight path along a line where it doesn't go over any of the major cities until near the end, any of the named towns until the end, you'd be pretty good to go to loot up in peace. I'm probably just about done now, I think, on Vikendi on the PTS. Might play a few more games, but I have played a lot. I've been chasing the top 10 in EU, and I've got the top 3. And at that point, it becomes quite difficult. You've got to be very, very consistent in sort of getting chicken dinners and coming in the top 10. And like, for example, tonight I got 3 second places, then a chicken dinner. And then I got killed in like 20th place by someone who I assumed I was by myself. I heard them. I kind of set myself up, but they just sort of blatted me with a headshot and took me down. So that kind of did me in a bit. I might have another couple of goes, see how I feel tomorrow. Anyway, I'll leave you with the gameplay, and as I say, feel free to fast forward to the end to see the circle tactics I use. Merry Christmas to one and all, and Happy New Year if you're watching then. And if you enjoyed the video, hit like. If you want to see more of the same, press subscribe. Thank you very much, and I will see you again soon.